What is the easiest way to learn Oracle?
I get why you're asking the question. It isn't like you can just install Oracle on your personal computer and learn from it like the PHP or Python IDE.
And there are licensing fees, I heard, for using it. But Oracle is way more complicated than something I want to learn from an Oracle for Dingbats book.
You're right. No one will hire a DBA whose skill sets come from having read the whole series of books but never logged into the database, much less run an activity log.
So how do I learn Oracle?
Udemy has some decent classes.
Udemy costs money.
Oracle's homepage has links to tutorials on how to use its tools. Most of the tutorials are really specific, like installing Oracle 10G on Windows, installing 11G on Linux, or how to debug a database with SQL Developer.
That's more than I knew before.
The advantage of the site is having correct answers to specific but common issues, like how to use the performance tools or how to import and export large orders.
You act like there's a catch.
The disadvantage is that it doesn't have the really simple stuff beyond installing the database.
So where can I get those basics? I'm sure Oracle has the resources.
Sure. And they charge as much as you'd expect for a college for training on how to install and upgrade databases through an online class or in-person workshop.
Where can I find free resources?
SkillBuilders.com has some free tutorials on Oracle, like advice on how to clone a database, an understanding of new functions with each Oracle version, and basic tuning tips to improve system performance. None of them are an in-depth course on getting started, and all of them are partial commercials for the costly classes.
Anything is better than nothing, especially if it costs nothing.
I might recommend the MIT OpenCourseWare Urban Studies and Planning courses.
I'm asking about IT, not architecture.
For example, the Spatial Database Management and Advanced Geographic Information System class teaches you how to connect Microsoft Access to an Oracle database and create complex queries.
That's advanced user stuff, not administration stuff.
So try excel4apps.com. They have demos for using some of the Oracle reporting interface tools. Next option is YouTube.
That doesn't strike me as an advanced fount of IT wisdom, except to demonstrate video game tricks and accomplishments on WoW.
The Oracle Learning Library has short demos on how to import data from Excel into Oracle and other administrative tips. So borrow the books if you're on a budget, or attend the classes if you can afford it.